it's Yvonne, and welcome to having you on. It's time for Theme Thursday announcement time, and I have Tippy here, and she's always my first up of my twins because she's always talking. Can you tell? She always has a lot to say. And today she wanted to tell you about her outfit. She did. It is a Carter's vintage line. It's called Sweet Daisy. And I wouldn't have known about that if it weren't for Gloria of My Reborn Lily Bath. She let me know about this Carter's line. And whenever I find one of these vintage lines, I'm so excited. And I dress my babies in it. I'm so fun. And this one has little embroidered daisies of pink and yellow and blue on there. And right on the front of the bib of the overalls, it has a little heart. Yeah, very appropriate for this month with Valentine's Day right there in the middle. And what is coming up very, very soon? It's Valentine's Day. And, oh, did you have something to say? Oh, I thought Tippy had something to say. Oh, okay, I can continue on. Okay, good. Never know for sure. And she has a little bow on the top of her head, and she let me put that in. Yeah. Oh, what about your sister? I don't know, she should be up very soon. See, right on cue, let's go get her. Here's Hattie and Tippy together. I think they would prefer it that way. Hopefully Hattie won't start crying again. She has her pacifier to settle her down. And she is also wearing Sweet Daisy Collection Carter's Vintage. And on her dresses, she has those daisies again in pink, yellow, and blue. And even on the yoke, you can see them and going on at the bottom of the dress. And I wanted to share with you some tips. Do enjoy very much finding secondhand clothes for my babies and going to thrift stores and consignment shops. And what do I do to make them look new? You're probably wondering what I'm doing. Well, I look for the condition, of course, and also I wash them. And then what I do is I give it a good ironing, and I mostly steam iron. I steam iron the fabric, lots of steam, and it's a good facial while you're at it. And then I use spray starch. I highly recommend spray starch. Not everybody likes spray starch, but I do because it kind of gives it a crisp, like right off the hanger look. And so that's what I do. I use spray starch on my baby clothes, and it gives it a really crisp new look. So that's one of my secrets that I do. And I gotta say this, you always have to be mindful of those little loose threads. And that is also a key in making something look new and crisp. Sometimes when things get a little older, the button threads will get a little loose. Even the buttonhole threads get a little loose. And I use scissors such as this to trim really close. I get those little threads away. And that's what I also do, is I trim those little loose threads to make it look new and crisp. I don't want those little threads getting away from you. Every now and then I miss one or two if I'm in a hurry, but that's sort of some of my secrets in making things look new. And you're probably wondering what this week's theme is. Well, you know that Valentine's Day is Wednesday, and then we have Theme Thursday. And, you know, some of you have busy schedules and whatnot, so. And I also noticed many of you are already dressing your babies for Valentine's Day. So here's what we're going to do. So you have a choice. You always do. You can dress your baby, Valentine's Day on Wednesday, right? Or you can continue on to Thursday. That's your choice too. But I thought if you wanted to dress your baby in red or flowers, you know, baby boy in red and baby girl in flowers. What I was going to ask, though, is you may want to hold your baby for Valentine's Day. I thought that would be very sweet. So for Theme Thursday, have the theme as well as hold your baby. So for Valentine's Day this week for Theme Thursday. So those are your choices. Valentine's Day or flowers, because, you know, you would like to get flowers for Valentine's Day and you Here's your baby. And something with flowers or red for boys. So flowers or red, that's what I came up with, I think. Or Valentine's Day, something Valentine's Day with hearts on it or something like that. And hold your baby. Show you holding your baby. You don't have to show yourself, but you know, holding your baby. Yeah, so I thought that would be sweet. So theme Thursday, bring the community together, one theme day at a time. I'm Yvonne. Thanks for watching, having you on. Take care, everyone. The Reborn Feel Good channel. Please subscribe for more. You wouldn't want to miss what's coming up.